Okay, this is a story about my mom and dad. One was white and one was black, and I bet you think you're glad. I'm half breed, just look at me, my skin is fair yet tan. I don't know what the hell I'm on, so what, do, what, two, three, slam! Kinky hair when I wake up, it's straight when I go to bed. My dad speaks dark talk to me, don't know what he just said. My mother, she's a honky, my dad's Kentucky Fried. I don't know what the hell I'm on, so what, do, what, two, three, slam! Back at home, it's black and peas with a pot roast on the side. It's hot dogs on Friday night, the chicken's country fried. My dad says, yo, boy, pass the peas. My mom says, pass the squash. I need something to ease the pain, so go now, town and get some dinner. Just a good idea, let me tell you how. I'll steal my parents' credit cards. Oh yes, I'll rip them off. I'll go downtown to where it works, get myself some coffee. Now I'm high and I'm not shy, I'll get it off my chest. My mom is one, she's always right, she thinks that she's the best. My daddy's just a Negro, he's not one to play golf. I don't know what the hell I am, so what, do, what does he say?
Yes, in the back.